So I'm at this carriage house now. They have a cool little diner here, and you can go for a ride in a 60s or 70s era Cadillac or Lincoln convertible, which is pretty cool. I'll definitely try to do that later. I believe Checker cabs were built somewhere in this area of like Kalamazoo, I think. Something, don't quote me on that, but they were built here in Michigan, so this is really probably the world's most amazing checker cab collection at the end of the day. Oh, check that out, it's so cool. The little torch flame kind of a lamp. That's cool, very cool, very interesting. Very interesting. Yeah, Kalamazoo, Michigan. That's where the checker cabs were built. Very cool. I mean, this is just stuff you can't see at most places. You know, they don't hardly exist to begin with. I mean, what's crazy is when I was a kid, I mean, I want to say up until the late 80s, I think these things were still in service. These checker cabs were, I mean, they were purpose built. You know, they were meant to be a taxi cab. So it was really, really comfy to ride in. Like, look at how huge these things are inside. And they have these little child sized chairs, I guess. But yeah, these were meant to be, you know, driven all day, every day. And have a very, very long life, very long service life, so. Very cool. I guess this is the original snowmobile. See, they made electric vehicles back then, but, you know, they didn't work out. Kind of like they're not going to work out in the future, but I've said too much. We're not ready for that discussion. We're just not ready for that. Can't be bad-mouthing electric cars. Oh, this is cool. How random. So yeah, lots to see here. Really, really a just world-class museum. There's a thing on motorcycles over there. I don't think I'm gonna be videotaping that, but I'm gonna be out of battery here pretty soon for this trip. Oh, cool.
Your oil is at the full mark. I see by your mileage record you still have 200 miles to go before these change.
The way I drive, that won't be long. Thanks for the reminder.
You're welcome. Remember it's in the service, too. You carry 26 pounds in the tire?
That's right. I think you're okay, but I appreciate you checking me.
For these reasons, after many, many years, the basic seven steps.
Back when they trained people how to do a job properly.
Talk about a bygone era. I don't even have words for this. I just don't have words for this. This is so bizarre. Is this a movie set? What is this? A ginormous cab of a car. Huh. That's so weird. How would they create such a monstrosity? See, something for everybody in here. This was the set, that was the prop, and this was the original screen used car. I never heard of that. I never heard of this movie. Walt Disney, the Gnome Mobile. Apparently it was really funny.